Danny Jr. enjoyed it as much as I did. All right.